Don't you think that life has a funny way of surprising you when you least expect it?
Woo! It's nice over there. I just have to get you on this one. Yeah, but you have to get through all this stuff.
And just when I thought I was okay to navigate this world alone, we crossed paths.
Watch out.
And my life has changed since then.
Watch out for the stick. Watch out for the stick. I'm gonna sprint through this once this goes down. There you go. We have to. Just have to time it, yeah. Okay, wait for a big wave here. Ready, go! quick, go!
No, we're not.
Oh, shoot. Wait for it.
That was fun. Yeah. Oh my gosh!
Now, for the first time in my life, I believe reality is better than fantasy.
How do you like it?
Galing ni Mac. Grabe.
Wow, look at the details.
I know. Sa likod, it's like dragon. Ayan.
Wow.
Here's shoes from Shoe Pato.
really?
Oh, wow. Only you would put something like that.
Oh, goodness. I love it.
Thank you, Doreen.
Oh, cute!
I love it.
That's so cute.
May bling talaga.
Cute. Oh, I love your nails.
Oh, thank you.
Wow. Si Mimi, Mimi cute.
Ang ganda.
Okay, bye. Good morning.
Ay, wow naman, sorry na.
Oh, wow.
Oh, no,
ganda. I'm a fashion show.
Hello.
Wow.
Look at you.
Cute. Thank you, Eve, the label.
Parang feeling ko ito na to.
Ito na. Ito na
pala. Ganda.
Tapay ko na lang yung heels.
Let me see the shoes, the slippers.
Diba? Custom also.
Wow.
From Shupatos.
Alright, I think malapit na yung location natin for the ceremony, the reception. I haven't seen it, so I don't know what to expect. I think di pa tapos, pero we still have time, I think.
Wrong way.
Thank you.
maganda ingress para tayo sa convention, guys. Welcome to World of Warcraft.
Careful! You're so pretty!
We're doing shoots lang, and since we're here, I want to.
You hear your steps.
Kami mag-a-assist sa
end. Ang ganda! Grabe! Ang ingat! I feel like I'm in a video game.
I love it!
Kailangan ko na ng Elven ears. Naiwan ko sa bahay. Dapat ko na pinila ko!
Pag-grab mo!
Pag-grab natin!
Hindi pa ito siya.
Grab ears!
I love it!
Thank you! We'll see you guys later!
Fire.
There's a
mix.
Oh!
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 cannot wait to spend the rest of my time with you. I love you, your husband.
As you go there, yes.
I love it.
Kumasya tayo, success.
Thank you.
afternoon and happy Valentine's. My name is Peter Tan Chi Jr. from Christ Christian Fellowship. And we are gathered in this amazing, fantastical venue in God's presence with family and friends to witness the marriage of Chris and Aloja. Pray this in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Amen.
Love is patient. Love is kind. It is not jealous.
Amazing. Today, in the world, this week, over 1 million cards will be sent for Valentine's. To those who have been around, it is abundantly clear, to those who know them, that they really love each other. In fact, I have a quote from one of their friends. Chris and Aloja, when we are out, they are always staring into each other's eyes, and they have their own little love bubble. Chris and Aloja, I have seen this in your relationship, and I'm sure your friends will attest, whether it's playing being loved. So how do I love by being loved? Is it, if you love me, I will love you? Is it, I love you so you can love me? It's neither of those. I haven't done any game references, but I need to do one today. Did any of you play ML? If you play any sports, or any esports, there's a term when someone is so good, they make up for your mistakes. What are they called?
Carry.
They carry the team. It says, we love because he first loved us. And pause there. As it is Valentine's, how do we receive? You promise to be faithful and not to forsake her in good times, in bad times, in sickness and health, till death do you part. You commit to raise up your children in the fear and knowledge of God according to the Bible.
I do.
You promise not to leave nor forsake your husband in good times and in bad times, good health and in sickness, till death do you part.
I do.
I asked you to be my wife inside of 6 months, and now we will be married inside of 1 year of meeting each other. Every day that has passed since then has been better than the last. When we first met, I tried to play it cool, but I was in deep the moment I laid eyes on you. I was in even deeper when we started talking about artificial intelligence, virtual reality, and video games. Where others see sparks, you and I see patterns. And the fact that you also played an undead priest in World of Warcraft, also tore your left ACL, your parents were from the same hometowns, were just a few of the signs that we may be meant for each other. But when I heard you play piano, I knew you were the one. When I asked you to be my girlfriend, I told you that if you gave me the chance that I would not hurt you, that I'd be your biggest fan, that I would work hard to make you proud, go above and beyond your expectations and partner, and treasure you for as long as you allow me to. Although time may change us, that promise won't. I've spent my entire life waiting for you, and now God has answered my prayer to you. You are my Proverbs 31, and my person in this life and the next.
I know you know that it is difficult for me to express myself through words, so I sought the help of ChatGPT. But unfortunately, the waiting was so long, so I couldn't access it, so now I'm back to square one. Anyhow, I always tell myself, how can you be real? You have such a kind and gentle soul, not to mention all wrapped up in a tall, dark, and handsome package. It seemed like yesteryear when we just met. Actually, it was just yesteryear. And I remember the first moments I met you. You said, kinagagala kita makilala. And I thought to myself, yep, you're the one. But yes, you were so cool sharing your thoughts about life, future, and tech. And since then, we definitely talked more and connected on a different level. Hashtag next level play. To be honest, you always know what to say. I mean, you communicate myself to others and to you, and I feel a sense of peace. I admire your passion, dedication, and your courage. kindness, not just to me, but to your family and everyone around you. You inspire me to be a better person. Again, I'm so thankful our paths have crossed. It is like I always tell you, I can't believe you're real. Thank you for existing and loving me. I vow to be your forever player too in this beautiful game called life. And I can't wait to quest together in this realm and the next.
White representing the holiness of God. If you notice, the veil is placed on the head of Alojirish and Cherish. Kristen Aloja, always remember the symbolism behind this veil and be assured of God's protection and that all things come from Him. So in 1 Chronicles, it says, yours, O Lord, is the greatest. So Joshua 1:8 says, do not let this book of the law depart.
God's word.
As the sponsors for Chris and Alojia, you guys commit to live out your commitment to follow Christ or to be an example to them of what a marriage ought to be. Do you commit? And do you commit to do your best to pray for them, to support them, and to guide them in the years to come as they seek to live out? Thank you. As you light one candle and extinguish your separate candles, you are saying that you are no longer two separate lives, but one. You are no longer independent of each other, but now dependent upon one another and together dependent on God. From this day forward, Chris and Aloja, you are no longer two separate people. No longer dependent, no longer two, but one. So, and by the laws of the Republic of the Philippines, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Chris, you may now kiss your bride.
Thank you. your thing, please step aside. The next DJ act will take you to another level of happiness.
things running once again, so we continue to enjoy.
And we would like to play with these wonderful people in front is something that we like to call Sing It to Win It. All right, play us our first song. DJ Kong, congratulations for beating Angeli to the microphone. Partida, nakahilis pa siya. Kong, okay, moment of truth. What is the correct title of the song?
I don't want Amis Ating by Aerosmith.
I don't want Amis Ating by Aerosmith is correct. Congratulations. Ito na. Moment of truth. Do we have another microphone that we can lend these guys? Okay. Moment of truth. As a group, come on. As a group. As a group. Okay. We're not looking for the accuracy of the lyrics. We're looking for the performance. Get ready, everybody. DJ, take it away.